Alright, so we're gonna look at some motorcycle flips. Hopefully they're not boring. So I guess the point of that one was that there was a cop that chased a different motorcycle. Hopefully the cop got the motorcyclist, because then the government gets more tax revenue and then I don't have to pay as much taxes. I don't know, I guess most people root for the motorcyclist, so it's kind of funny to root for the cops. I don't even like cops, and I do like motorcyclists. I want a motorcycle. That's why I made this video on motorcycles. So it looks like that cop is chasing down that motorcyclist.
15 minutes later.
Oh shit!
So I guess him going to the side there is supposed to imply that he's hiding or something? I don't know, I shouldn't be analyzing this. I'm too dumb to follow along apparently. What's going on? Is he a criminal? Are they gonna shoot him? Are they gonna shoot the motorcyclist at the gas station? No, it's just a really dumb proposal. Seeing the cops pull out their guns like that makes me nervous. Since the Alec Baldwin incident, you never know when somebody could just get accidentally shot. Oh cool, wheelie. Wheelies are cool. That cop literally did pull out his gun on him though. It's an overreaction. When will YouTube realize that I'm not a 12-year-old girl, and so don't need or want to see these dances? Oh cool, look, another talented dancer. I decided to skip the rest of the dance. I had high hopes for that cartoon, and I was very disappointed. Also, I should not have been using my phone as a microphone, because I listened to my audio throughout the video just now, and it was dog shit.
I'm a banana, can you pee?
Oh look, it's Fortnite. Let's see what's going on in Fortnite. I play so much.
Peel back my skin, and it, oh puta madre! Wait, it's another banana. He's my brother. Don't you feel sorry for me? Please don't you murder me. We are both platanitos. Both of us grow on trees.
I guess that's kind of fun. Two people that could have attacked each other chose to dance instead.
I'm a banana. Can
Yeah, Target's a fun store. It's fun to play around with the tools.
I
Well, that's it for the video. I hope it was decent. In my description is a link to a t-shirt, a Family Guy t-shirt. It's like the coolest shirt ever. It's $20. If you hit my link and then buy it, then I get $2, so please buy it. Thank you. And like the video and subscribe, because it's super good luck. Super duper.